back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Roblox. If you're new here, my name is Timmy Gamer, and make sure to smash that like button and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you can get into my post not video. And let's get right into it. So we are back with theme park tycoon 2. No way, this is an old-time classic game. I love playing this game. If you actually play, like, watch my channel, you know I play this game a lot. So yeah, so today I'm gonna be showing you how to build a train track. And also, guys, I've been reading comments, and please don't say my stuff and then my video is really bad. Please don't say it. It makes me feel like I'm doing nothing, like I'm trying my hardest. So I don't like when people say my stuff is trash, because I try my hardest to do what I'm doing, so don't say it. Thank you for understanding. So yeah, let's go to rides. Rides. Where is it? Fuck, where is it? Transportation rides. There we go. So we have to do this a little bit farther. Let's see. Somewhere here? Maybe. So, I don't think we need chains for this. So let's do this. Let's go up. Do we need chains or we don't? Do we actually need chains? No, we don't. Okay, great. So this video, we actually have enough money to do some stuff. So I don't have to. I feel like this is going a little bit high. So let's bring it down a little bit. And take it up, take it down. So basically, this is how you do it. You just take it down, take it up, and shit like that. You can actually do your own designs if you want to, but I'm just going with this. How do I go back? Okay, nice. Go like this. What's that? Let's go straight. Is that okay? I think that's okay. Let's go down a little bit. So this video is not gonna be long or so. I'm just gonna show you how to build a train track. Yeah, cause I'm bored. Smash like button if you're bored in this quarantine. Cause I'm really bored, by the way. And I wanna play games with you guys. So drop your Roblox username down below in the comment section. We can play Roblox together if you want to. Let's go down. So it's more like the vintage car or roller coaster. You just have to like make sure the like meets together at the end. Something like this, something like that. No. Should it be higher? Yes, then like this, right? No. Like this. Yes. That works. That absolutely works. Nice. So where do we put this one? Maybe we put it right here. And gonna be right here. Nice. Last queue path. Put this one right here. Let's put a normal pathway right here. And boom, let's test it out. Testing mode. Okay. This is actually really cool, I gotta say. Bro, this is nice. I like it. And it's so smooth. Bro, this is actually really good. I like it. I don't know why my voice is like that, but yeah. But this is actually really cool. I love it. Wow, this is... five stars. So let's get out and put this baby on open for, let's say, what am I doing? Wait. I gotta do this a little bit better. Guys, we did it with the prize at $10. We didn't be extra because, and also one thing I see in the comment section is someone say I have a really, really bad coaster. Okay. I agree with you. So you said I have a really bad coaster, right? Okay. Damn. Fuck. Okay, let's just watch it. You said bad coaster, right? No, we'll come back to that later. It's not a bad coaster. It's actually a really nice one. And I bet you should say that in like a theme park and shit. You're gonna get into it. So, shh. Okay. Vintage car going good. It's been a long time actually since I saw you guys in this game. But this game has been on my mind for like a really long time. So let's get in the roller coaster. Hope you can get in. Get the F in. Okay, there we go. So you said this roller coaster was really bad, right? Okay. Let me show you how this goes. And also, I'm just saying, I'm not mad at you. You have control for what you say. I can control what you say. You can say, okay, let's see this. You see? I don't want to be that mean ass you, that YouTube guy that just roasts you because you left a bad comment. No, it's your comment. It's not mine. I just want to see how what you people react to. So, I'm not mad at you because you commented, some bad stuff in my video. But you gotta be careful next time because some people take that so offensive. So yeah, I'm not saying I'm mad at anything, but and fuck, I just pressed the wrong button. Damn it! But I love you guys, like my family. And I hope to see you guys more, like, guys don't leave and shit, so yeah. So that's where I'm going to leave it. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can get notified anytime my post another video. And I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next episode. My name is Timmy Gamer, and I'm out of here. Peace. Roxanne, Roxanne.